morning, everyone.
Good morning.
I just want to say I learned to sing in my daddy's church many years ago. And my daddy was an old-time preacher man. And he believed the gospel the way it was, and that Jesus is a miracle worker still today.
Yes. Amen.
He's the same yesterday, today, and forever.
Yes.
And we want to sing this song to you. It's about two stories that Jesus did in the Bible, impossible miracles. And you know, he said the same things that he did that we could also do today.
Amen.
So I just want to encourage you today to look at Jesus today when we're singing this song, because it's all about him. He said, if I'm lifted up, he would draw all men.
Amen.
If there's ever a time in the world that people need to see Jesus and see his light, it's now. And I love what Pastor Jeff said, you know, that we need to be that light to people and to be fishers of men. Amen.
Amen.
And, you know, I was sitting back there thinking, when the Lord saves you and you meet another Christian, your spirit just connects.
Yes.
And when I met Jill, we just had an instant connection.
Yes.
And she's a good friend. And I love her. She invited me to come here today. And I just want to let you know that I know that I'm on my way to heaven.
Amen.
I know if something happened to me.
Amen.
And people will say, well, you know, we don't know if we're going to go to heaven. I can't live a Christian life. Well, we can, but God does inside of us.
Amen.
You have to be saved before you can live your life for Christ.
Amen.
So just pray for me.
Yes.
Well, a woman one day tried many positions, but she rather grew worse than the Bible were told. One day, but Jesus came by.